Got a minute?
Serious talk coming.
I won't let them take you. You know that.
I know.
You gotta keep clear. Stay out of trouble.
Don't treat me like a child.
Didn't even do that when you were one.
I like it when you smile. Come here. Everything will be all right.
See that? It's starting. Woods, now.
Gonna have to thank Yen once this is all over. That spell, really something. And the invisibility.
Hounds could sniff you out, so don't get too close. And you'll be visible as soon as you start fighting. Remember that.
He always talked this much.
Only when he's nervous. Good work with these bombs, by the way.
Aim at the portals. Be precise. I'm out of Dimeridium.
Yen mentioned casting the Erden at the rifts. Said the sign could seal them.
They're here. Time to say hello.
Slow down. Element of surprise is key. Stay hidden. Give Triss a chance to show them what she can do. Then we'll hit them.
Mean to say Marigold can conjure up more than a cloud of butterflies?
Lots more. Wait and see.
Next time you get the feeling I'm about to piss off Marigold, make sure and knock me upside the head.
Roach's pits. Couldn't have asked for anything more perfect.
Are you kidding? We're lucky we didn't fall in.
Relax. Roach is good at this kind of warfare. Covers won't collapse under our weight. Punch right in full plate. That's another story. To worry about. Problem solved.
Geralt, come here! Look! They're regrouping!
See the commander? Name's Imlarith. I remember him from back when I rode with the Hunt.
Damn it! Spell's waning. We're becoming visible.
We're gonna try to kill him.
Too risky.
Pansy.
What's with Marigold?
Shit.
You were meant to wait inside.
I refuse to sit idle while you risk your lives for me.
Back inside!
No! Geralt gave the signal from the woods and Triss hasn't cast the spell.
Damn it! All right, run to her.
Thank you.
Geralt!
Detachment approaching from the woods. We need to close the gate before they get inside. The gate, damn it! Shut the gate!
Where's Esco?
Damn it! We agreed he'd open that gate.
Hasn't done it yet. Means...
he'll be fine. We got Triss to worry about.
Just in time! Thanks. Things were looking shaky.
We had to fall back. We tried to get in through the main gate. I'm afraid they could succeed. Next.
What's the Eskel? We have to retreat. He's in trouble. I'm going to help him. Remember the stone I gave you.
Open the gate! We can retreat beyond it!
Fall back!
You're not supposed to be out here.
Too late now.
They're coming in through the gaps!
Dimeridium bombs. You'll find more in the crates by the walls.
Come on.
Skull, stop them!
Child, I adored that about you. Now fly!
No!
Thank you.
I was too late to help him.
It's not your fault.
I should not have fled here to Kaer Morhen.
Avalok is weak, but alive. Triss is tending to the others.
I nearly killed you. Killed everyone.
We'd all be dead if not for you.
No, Geralt. The hunt would never have come to Kaer Morhen if I wasn't here.
Vesemir's funeral. We should prepare. Yourself. No witcher's ever died in his own bed.
You don't know how it is to see someone you love die. Because of you. For you.
We all knew what we were signing up for.
Yes. And you saved me. For how long? A week? A month?
We'll hide you. Cover your tracks.
No. I will flee no more.
Vafail. For those who remain, death should never take precedence over life. Pay your last respects to your friend. Then we must hold counsel.
Teachings always, and the sacrifice you made. Thank you.
Please. She was my ward, too. And the old should only ever stick around to help the young. You know, this hardly ends your struggle.
I know.
Whatever you aim to do now, remember you'll find souls willing to aid you in Skellige. Myself, Krach, his children.
Thanks. I'll remember that.
I shall take another look at the wounded. But I'll need to go soon. I'll leave you some medicines.
Go in hell, Thermion.
Till we meet again.
What's on your mind?
Kaer Morhen. Can't imagine this place without Vesemir. I'll head down the valley soon, and find somewhere else to winter next year.
Come on, it's the only home we've ever had. Stay.
No, Geralt. Place has been dying a while. Last nail in the coffin today. Time we accepted that.
That was tough.
We managed.
Thanks for helping.
You're welcome.
Would you consider staying at Kaer Morhen?
It'd be nice. At least for a while, till I figure out what's next.
Agreed. Do it. So? Tell me.
I can say I've seen it all now.
I still don't believe everything that happened.
Risked your lives for me. How can I repay you?
We'll think of something, right?
Definitely.
What will you do?
We're bound for Novigrad. To fight the next fight.
If you miss us, look for us at the camp.
There you are. Crying shame about Vesemir. I'm sorry.
Thanks for your help.
I had a debt to pay.
Heading straight back to Skellige?
Duty calls. But listen, Geralt. You've a king for a mate. Rare's the man who can claim that. If you or Ciri, or you and Ciri, if yous ever need help, the gates of Kaer Trol stand open.
Thanks. I'll remember that.
Come to see how I'm feeling. Thanks. Not bad.
That's good.
Son. Horrible about Vesemir. I know you were close.
Thanks. We were.
Listen, far be it from me to stick my beard, but it'll no scratch an itch. So don't take this the wrong way. I want to help, whatever you decide, but to my mind, we've got to counterattack. We've got to find the Hunt, Eredin, and charge at them both like a bull at a heifer.
There aren't enough of us. Sure, we repelled the Hunt's assault, but that was a miracle, plain and simple. Won't be so lucky next time.
Forgive me, Geralt, but that's the blathering of a man who clearly can't snap out of it after a tragic loss. Drink it off. Sleep it off, whatever it takes. Just get yourself together and think things through.
I'll do that, Sultan. Thanks for everything you did for me and Ciri.
May I be honest? Had I known what would happen here, I'd never have come anywhere near Kaer Morhen. I'm glad I could help. But I shall leave as soon as Lambert feels better.
You going together?
I've an idea, but I need a witcher to help me see it through. Lambert has agreed to assist me.
Good luck. And thanks again.
We're even now.
Can we talk?
What about?
Try not to get into any arguments, can you? They've all come here to help.
Are you gonna tell me how to behave now?
No, just asking you nicely.
How's this for a nice answer? kiss my ass.
Holding up all right?
Love questions like that. Am I holding up? What? My dick? This is shit, Geralt, and you know it. I knew the old man couldn't live forever. Even told Eskel that when it came time, I'd get his sword. Fits my hand perfectly, you know? But Vesemir deserved a better death. Whereas he died like a louse. Crushed.
We'll avenge him.
Doesn't look that rosy to me.
You haven't changed a lick.
That disappointment I hear?
No. Surprise, maybe. Most grow gentler with age. Seems you're growing pricklier.
Mom always said I was different.
Had some other adjectives in mind, but different'll do. See you later.
Yeah, take care.